I found this amazing 3D printable vending machine and I had to try it. The 14 different parts were easy to 3D print and we just had to put them all together. The next part was buy some little acorn capsules and 3D print some little toys to add. After about 20 hours of printing, let's see the final product. It's a mini ditto!